Rachel Riley, 32, proceeded with her math whiz duties on the Channel 4 show, but struggled to continue when Jimmy, 45, said aloud she loved the D. The Countdown star firstly didn't know where to look when two male guests appeared wearing nothing but their boxers. The pair presented the star with a necklace made out of ashtrays and used cigarettes, leaving the blonde beauty stunned. As she looked out at the odd gift, Jimmy said to her, "I know you love the D, but we need more letters." The former Strictly Come Dancing star turned to the host and laughed before turning away to face the board in embarrassment. The rude innuendo is just one of the cast's many outbursts over the years, according to the host. Rachel previously admitted the Countdown cast are sometimes forced to redo takes due to their saucy antics. She previously told express.co.uk, "Sometimes we have to redo things. At the same time, rude words coming out. I've got the gallery upstairs, who are the filthiest people that you'll meet, trying to make me laugh, or if you're trying to keep a straight face, there's 10 people in your ear wetting themselves." The blonde beauty also addressed the moments she had been left red-faced thanks to a rude word being spotted amongst the bundle of consonants and vowels. "Then it can be a bit harder." Just recently, she spelled out the word gropes, and past awkward encounters have seen her face with the word penises. She said, "Most of them are well documented online, but some one of the funny ones for me are growlers, because it's perfectly innocent and you can get a definition of a bear." Insisting her co-host Nick Hewer makes the situation worse. She continued, "But then when Nick repeats it over and over and over, I'm sure the younger viewers, teenagers, might know something else quite funny. They're the ones that get me." Rachel's co-star Susie Dent, 53, also recently spilled some backstage antics from the show, saying Rachel often tells them off. She told the Metro's Guilty Pleasures, "It's less swear words and more innuendo. Usually Nick Hewer, the host, and I are blissfully unaware, and Rachel tells us, 'You can't say that.'" She continued, "One day there had been a series of incredibly easy number games, so Rachel didn't have to do anything, and Nick looked over to her and said, 'Poor Rachel, she's gagging for a hard one.'" 8 out of 10 cats does. Countdown continues next Friday at 9 p.m. on Channel 4. Countdown airs weekdays on Channel 4 at 2:10 p.m.